Can't wait to see you all in 10 years and see what you guys have achieved in your life.
Bye, I'm the lie.
Class of 22, I'll miss you.
I just want to thank Xavier Lauder for helping me with my calculus course. His overwhelming support allowed me to achieve exemplary marks.
I just want to thank Emmett Gibbons for teaching me how to shoot a basketball. He helped me get some playing time and get me off the bench.
Stay motivated, don't drop out. Stay in school, get your education, don't drop out.
Have a great summer, everyone. We'll miss you.
This was a very good 4 years.
Good luck, everyone.
See you next year.
Or maybe not.
Vroom, vroom. Don't limit yourself. Go for it.
I just want to say to the graduating class, thank you for the best 4 years of memories. I'm so thankful that I got to go through all the ups and downs with you guys.
Thank you for a great 4 years.
Class of 2022, remember to stay motivated and continue to strive to be the best version of yourself.
When I was 13, I had my first love. There was nobody that compared to my baby, and nobody came between us, no could ever come above. She had me going crazy, oh, I was starstruck. She woke me up daily, don't need no Starbucks. She made my heart pound and skip a beat when I see her in the street and at school on the playground. But I really wanna see her on the weekend. She knows she got me dazing, cause she was so amazing. And now my heart is breaking, but I just keep on saying,
baby, 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 oh.
Signing out.
Signing out.
I'm gone.